Hello, we are...
Hey, people! This is Wiggity Wiggity Whack.
And this is John Mathers.
And yes, we are commenting on TCW.
And we are here.
Wrestling.
We are here in Los Angeles in AJ's backyard.
No, we are in La Puente, California, in Andrew Garcia's backyard.
I was making a joke. I was making a joke.
His way to the ring.
Comes Andrew down
he
now.
One half yes. of the TCW
entering the ring.
He's had some
background that
AJ.
It's like he doesn't want to be a tank.
Yes, it seems like he wants to erase that memory of him being a cut. He wants to be known as an individual. He's not like to be known.
Well, you know there's many people in passing.
And here comes Ricky's entrance. It seemed like the counter man
making his way to the ring.
AJ Alex Trebek has come to life.
The TCW Tag Team Champions. He is 5'8" and weighed in at 140 pounds.
He comes by very often and he does that.
The Rick.
And they get Ricky jump over.
Yes,
he did. Beautiful lead. Beautiful lead to face. Ricky
is more of a... He's more like, how do you say it? Do you have any words about
him? He is a very, 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 he can adapt to any type of environment he's in, so to say. He can be a singles competitor, he can be a tag team competitor, he can be hardcore.
Look, he's giving a friendly handshake.
That's a good sign of sportsmanship.
And
see if that rubs off the match.
And I heard Ricky is, it cooperates.
Where's luck?
Cooperates very easily.
He got out of there. Yes, he's very, very good.
What's he going for here?
He's confused. He's not sure what he's gonna do.
He's just thinking.
He's thinking. That's what a true superstar does. Oh, what's this?
Oh sunset flip.
That's it.
No, it's not one. It. It's not it. Are you kidding? No, it was only a one count. What are you talking about? This is from over.
Irish rip off the ropes. Flying back!
No! Float over DDT!
Oh, good God! Oh my God! And that is over. He's got to go for a pin.
No, he's not going for a pin. Looks like
what's he doing here?
It looks like he's going for he's slamming him into the turnbuckle.
What's he doing? Running clothesline! Oh my God! Running clothesline! Oh my God!
Did you see the effects of that? Yeah, he was like walking in this.
Yes.
Oh.
What was that? I turned my... You gotta tell me what that was.
It was either a complete shot or a... What was the other one?
He's an idiot for not going for the pin. That a complete shot. Oh my God! Rolling Thunder! Oh my God!
He was seconds away from connecting.
That was a stupid move. That could have cost him the match.
It could have.
Slam on that mat and just end the match.
What is he going for? DDT! He was setting up...
Move perfected by AJ.
I think it's one of his signatures. What is he? He's taunting.
Is he going for a shining? Is he going for a shining wizard? What's he doing?
Could he? Oh, he was tripped.
I believe that was a
tripped face first on the mat.
Sure.
What is he? What is he doing? It looks like the
sharpshooter.
The sharpshooter.
It's
not quite locked in yet.
Damage to your back.
But it's not. It's not locked in. It's locked in.
There it is. It's over.
It's locked in.
I think he has hold this. He can end the match right now.
AJ's got the ropes.
Get out of that shot, please.
It seems Ricky was having a wardrobe malfunction.
Yes. Pick up your backs.
He pushed AJ. He pushed him.
Look at the raw strength of Ricky.
He's leaving the ring.
What a coward.
He's going to get counted out.
That is a horrible show.
He's going to get counted out. That's not smart. He's taunting the Rick. He doesn't think
he's... What's he doing here? He's going off the ropes.
He's not thinking.
Ricky almost figured out that... He almost tried to stop that dive off the ropes, but he that just made it worse.
He may suffer a back injury from that.
It could cost him a match, and the ring out count begins.
Will Ricky make it back in time? I don't think he's going to...
We don't see too many count outs in here in the TCW.
That is true. Oh, he's in the ring.
Rolling back in the ring.
At a mere count of 8. He's back in the ring.
What's this?
Spear! He went for the spear. He should have pinned him.
His rib cage must be shattered.
That is foolish. He should have
called the dump company. Clean that up.
He should be following up. What is he doing?
What is he?
ST
Ezekiel, beautifully done.
He should have went for the pin there, but he did not. He seems to be...
What is he doing? What is he? He's trying to get momentum, and what's this?
Ah,
springboard moonsault.
Oh man, I haven't seen that in a while.
Yeah, it's a very rare move. You don't see that very often. Unless you're in Japan.
It would have been better if he connected, but he did not. Oh, he's hitting. He's slapping.
Smack him. That is.
He's
great.
Smacking the Rick.
They don't see AJ going to the top rope very often. What's this?
Leg drop!
Good God!
He's
just working his ribcage.
He should have pinned him. He's not pinning. He's not following up.
There he goes.
There it is. This could be the pin. This could be one.
Not even a two count.
Not even. Serious?
Huge. You can kick out of that. You have a true desire.
What is he?
Let's see. The Rick's leg went on him. Good God. Oh, what's this?
What is he?
It's a super flex.
Very
sloppy, but beautifully done.
Are you serious? I can't believe that. He actually connected. He should have pinned him. What is his deal?
Rick, we see a lot of this all the time. Yes. Ricky goes to the top rope very often.
Ricky's just, he's a daredevil. He just takes all the risks. They could cost him.
That's what the Cruiserweight division's all about.
He could have ended the match right there.
Why did he move him 3/4 of the way to the end of the ring? Can he connect it? Yes, he connected with the elbow.
I think he might be busted
devastating.
Open.
Devastating.
Is he busted?
Devastating. Is it over?
Is he busted?
You going for the pin?
Yes, he's going for the pin.
One, two.
He kicked out. That was so close.
Good
man.
God.
That was... The match would have been...
AJ is also a good competitor.
But I have a feeling this match is far from over.
What is he doing here? Is he going for it? What is this?
He's going for it.
The F5!
It's over. I'm sorry. I think it's over.
That can just... Hey, command is knocked out.
I think this is it. This could be it. He's not pinning him.
He's just a daredevil. He can cost him. He can cost himself the match.
I don't think he minds that very much.
I think he's just out there to prove what a good competitor he is.
He has a.
Swanton didn't connect. Boy, he's got to calculate those moves better. I mean, he always misses those.
Always.
And what's this? We see AJ do this a lot, lots of times.
The adjuster.
Good God, it's over.
He's got the ropes.
AJ has to get him further away from the ropes.
Could have been over right
this
there.
This is crazy.
This isn't good.
Ricky's get his momentum's down. What is AJ doing? Knee lift.
Beautifully done.
Ricky is the master of the cruiserweight division, and he still does amateur moves very, very good.
It looks like he's imitating The Rock.
He's going for the people's elbow. This is the most electrifying move in sports entertainment.
The crowd is going wild.
Yes. Going crazy. He's going for the pin. Barely got a one count. That is amazing.
That also shows that AJ also has a heart that does not want to lose.
Big heart. I think that may be overshadowing from his attitude. Million dollar dream!
This could be it.
He might choke him out.
This could be it. It looks like he's fading.
This move can cause serious damage to your brain.
He bumped
him against the turnbuckle. No, wait, did he? No.
He just let go. I think he doesn't want this match to end. He doesn't think AJ's had enough.
What is he doing? What's happening? Is he gonna go for it?
Yes.
It's the choke slam.
No way.
Look at that.
The impact was.
Look at that impact.
Astounding. The impact was. That was exhilarating.
That's over. I mean, choke slams can end the match.
Yes, it might be over. There goes
one, two. What? That was a slow count.
That was a slow count. It should have been over right there.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, oh he's just beating on the back. He's just beating on the back.
What's this? He's flying Stinger, Stinger Splash. Oh, that look, that shook the whole ring. That is raw power.
I don't think, although that will not end the match. What is he? Well, he seems to be dragging him around
the
ring.
What is he going for?
He's dragging him around the ring. What is this? Is he going for the cover? No,
rear
no,
naked
wait,
choke.
Rear
naked,
naked
choke.
He's going for
I've seen many people.
Choke.
I've seen many people tap out to this many times.
It could be. No, he let go again.
Good sport, Ricky is.
Ricky does not want to stand.
True spirit of a face.
Yeah, he does not. He doesn't think AJ's had enough.
I think not.
Go for the pin.
No, that's not a pin. Oh wait, wait, shoulders.
Nope. He's doing the house. He's doing the House of Pain.
Is he really? Yes, he is.
That AJ got that rope out of the way. I mean, that is just distracting. What is he going for here? What is? Oh, rock stomp. Rock stomp. What's he going for here?
He's getting momentum.
I think.
He's getting momentum.
I think,
could it be?
I think.
Could it
he's
be?
Going for a springworm. Oh,
oh
no, he messed up.
Oh,
God.
That
cost him the bet.
He could have snapped his neck.
Serious damage.
He could have snapped his neck.
Kicks by AJ.
Just oh, well,
pointing
he,
the sky. Oh,
oh, oh.
Oh, no, this is a blatantly dirty move.
Yep.
This move should be illegal in matches. I mean, it's just laid out dirty.
Oh.
Five knuckle shuffle.
He's imitating John Cena.
This is his John Cena for some more.
Now he's going for the pin. Oh, he kicked out.
I can't end the match.
Of course not.
I can't end the match.
What is he? Is he doing? Is he submitting?
What's
is
this?
He going for submission?
What is this?
No, he's just lifting him up.
What is this? I believe he's going for it. I'm not sure what he's doing.
Looks like some kind of form of a... Is he...
I don't know what he's doing.
Looks like a DDT!
And DDT slammed him on the mat!
Oh.
That has got to have some serious damage to the head. I mean...
He could have been busted open.
Yes. Oh, he kicked out!
Yes, he did.
That just proves the toughness of AJ, even though the sportsmanship is not there. Get him up. What is he going to do if we go over here?
Oh, he's just beating on the back of him.
What is he?
Oh,
shoulder block by AJ.
Yes, that was.
You can take any man down.
Just takes him down instantly.
Oh, an elbow! He got his arm there. That could really come into play for the rest of the match.
If he puts a submission there, it might as well be over.
Oh, he's got him in a pin predicament. What is this? What is this? One! Two!
Oh, he kicked out.
Very exciting match here, people. You only see this kind of entertainment in TCW. What's this? I think he's going for a crucifix, but AJ is just denied it. He landed right on him. Turned into a Samoan drop.
That was an interesting counter. I've never seen anything quite like it.
Never seen that. Samoan drop from a crucifix.
He seems to be...
Both competitors are just... They're out. I mean, if it was me in the ring, I would just be knocked out.
You can tell the confidence in this.
What? Going off the rope. And it seems like they're just having some good old fun. Oh, wait.
What is he?
He caught him. He got him again. I think he was trying to tire out AJ, but.
Yes.
But
what is this?
The side effect.
Did he connect? Yes, he did.
You see the impact of that.
Shoot the ring.
He shouldn't go for nothing. What is he doing?
What's he going for?
Is he... Are you serious?
He's telling me what he's going for. What is he doing?
Swanton.
That looked like a
roll. Kind of like a roll, but I'm not sure.
He's going for...
Ricky's... I think his legs are out. I mean, after all this match, it's gone.
I think his legs are fried.
Oh, another kick
out.
To the gut. Oh, another kick to the gut.
What is he doing?
Flying
clothesline.
Good God.
This is over.
He's decapitated him from that.
He's not pinning him. Oh, yes, he is. He's being
he's,
cocky.
He's taunting. He's taunting.
He's
referee now recognized that as a pin.
What is he doing? He's reversing. He has an angle lock,
but he has it locked on. This could... Ricky can reach ropes right there. Go for the ropes, Ricky. Go for the ropes.
He doesn't seem he can reach... Oh, he got him. You know, I've heard many stories that Rick is he's always just willing to compete, but when his body gives out, he has the heart to get up, but doesn't seem to be strong.
I don't think there's anything left in him.
I don't think there's anything left in both competitors.
Yeah, his heart can never run on a pump.
The heart is willing, but the body is not.
AJ Jenner counter. He punched him in the face.
Oh, that's
Russian leg sweep.
Russian. That looks like a Russian side.
Side Russian leg sweep. Thanks very much.
Excuse me. He's just dragging him around the ring. What is he? Is he going for
he's going for the sharpshooter
again?
Come on, he knows your moves already, Rick.
Oh, and he's
in the turnbuckle.
He's just thrusting him into the corner.
What?
Appears to be trying to gather his breath.
What's this?
It is. Yeah. Oh, look at that power Irish whip.
Both men just collided.
Yes. I guess he was trying to think of a move, but couldn't think of one faster. He's just shoving him around.
The cockiness of AJ.
He's just shoving him around. He doesn't even bother to use any move. He just shoves him.
Dirty street fight tactics. What's this? DDT!
He countered that clothesline nicely.
I must mention again, AJ is the perfecter of the DDT.
He's just pushing the Rick around.
That is just... Come on, have some sportsmanship, AJ. Was it another STO? Beautifully done.
Another one of Ricky's signature moves.
What's he doing here?
He's another top rope move. Are you
sweet? What is he going for?
What is he?
Oh, right in the eyes. Oh, God.
That was...
Pretty great trick.
A kick to the ribs of AJ.
That air must have been knocked out of him. Good God.
He's going for the pin, it looks like.
He kicked out.
That's a shock to the ribs of that. It's merely... Knock the window.
I heard my ropes. I'm not sure what to call that, but very interesting.
It was a nice kick to the face of me.
They're running.
Is he? No, he doesn't seem to be busted up quite yet.
I think that was a crescent kick. He's pointing this guy. And what's this?
The Famouser!
Beautifully
done.
Rick is just putting so much damage on that head. It must just be knocked out. I'm surprised these two men are not bleeding. Brutal match. What's he doing? Ricky's holding on to the ropes. Oh, he got him off the ropes.
He appears to be going for some kind of...
What is he doing?
He's going for a submission, I know that, but what is he doing?
What is he doing?
It looks like he's going for a Boston... It's a half Boston crab.
Yes, half Boston crab. They need to get that rope out of the way.
He's not going for the... He's not letting go.
That's not a very smart move. He's going to be disqualified.
He's just putting extra pressure on those legs. They're going to give out any second now.
This is a great match.
I don't think the Rick can get up.
He's getting up. That is just... Oh, elbow to the face.
This is...
What's this?
He's mocking him.
He pushed him down!
The cockiness of the Rick could be his downfall.
Yes. Now, what is he doing here?
He slapped his face.
To the gut. X-Factor! X-Factor!
I believe that is also called a face.
Yes, but it's a very big
factor. He hooked the leg. He hooked the leg.
Wait.
That was a two count.
He's getting mad. He's
arguing with the referee.
Easily to get disqualified.
Yeah, he's just easily just exposing himself. He could just...
Oh, no. Ricky just lost strength here. He's just manhandling AJ.
Oh, he's just dragging him. And he's taunting him.
I think this is the signal for the end.
I think
this is a signal.
Ricky is getting a little too confident. He's pulling him by the hair. That is...
What is this?
A double arm DDT! Very effective.
Yes.
If I were, I would go for the cover.
I'm surprised AJ is just knocked out. I wouldn't be surprised if he had brain damage.
He's just stomping him. He should be going for the pin.
Well, not very smart, Ricky. He's predicted this move in the past and he's countered it. You don't have a good chance.
He's doing it again.
Didn't connect.
This could be his downfall.
No, Rick just goes for those moves too much. I mean, I think I need to talk to him about taking down those moves a notch.
What is he? Is he going for a...
What exactly is he doing?
Oh, Irish whip.
And what's happening here? Close on in the gut. Wind must be knocked out of him.
You could just see the effects of this match.
What's this?
What is this? It looks like he's waiting for him to get up. It's diving spear! Oh, I could have shattered his ribcage.
AJ is working those ribs tonight.
Well, there's a cover. One, two. Ricky just...
While that is devastating, it cannot end a match. Us. Kicks. Dirty tactics.
Ricky's just trying his best just to get us dazed. Just to get his...
Oh, punch in the face. He's punching him.
I can't believe he's just...
What's this?
What is he going
for? I think it's over. Huh.
What is he
trying to... for a rock bottom.
No way. This can't be it.
Look in.
This can't be...
Oh, RKO! Oh, my God. Seen that. RKO.
I think this is it.
One, two. We were a count behind.
We can't see what that stupid rope in there.
AJ has won the match.
We need to consult him about that.
I'm not pleased with that, but he has won the match.
He is.
I must say, the better man has won.
I wonder what's going to happen next week.
AJ just
celebrating, just basking in his glory for now.
He's celebrating.
He's basking in his glory for now, but what could happen? His cockiness just couldn't get to him.
That's not good sportsmanship.
It looks like he just left the ring. It looks like that's good for this one. He's blocking him with the tag title.
He threw
Ricky's tag title
on the ground and he's holding up his tag title.
Yes.
Ricky, yes. He can't believe he lost.
What? The match is over!
Hit him in the head with a title belt. That is.
But the match is over. He should be gone. The bell has rung,
yes.
And he should just be. Looks like he got his sixth satisfaction.
Yes.
Well.
Well, Ricky may not be happy about it, but Better Man did win. And that Better Man tonight was AJ. Thank you, everybody, for joining us on this edition of TCW.
I'm John.